dodos stood back to back, refusing to say a word, having a lover's quarrel over something truly absurd. But you're the last of your species, the other animals cried. Make up your differences, do forget your foolish pride and say sorry again. Say sorry again. Never mind who's to blame. There's no sense in calling names, so say sorry again. Don't let a good love die. You could be combined, two hearts intertwined if you say sorry again. Dodos remained unmoved, and as the sun began to sink, she held her head up high, and he pretended to think. All the animals cried in dismay, saying, what's the good of advice to creatures such as dodos, who find stubbornness so nice? Say sorry again, say sorry again. Why don't you admit you are wrong? Oh, why is your will so strong? Just say sorry again. An apology isn't so bad. The whole human race will spit in your face if you don't say sorry again. Believe me. Well, the proof of the animal's wisdom is quite apparent today. How many dodos do you know? They're not even put on display. So say sorry again. Say sorry again. When the last bell is rung, don't just stick out your tongue. Just say sorry again.